those people who are like that, the volunteers, yourselves, coming together, this is called taqwa, insha'Allah. And you know what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says?
إِنَّ لِلْمُتَّقِينَ مَفَازًا حَدَائِقَ وَأَعْنَابًا وَكَوَاعِبَ أَتْرَابًا وَكَأْسًا دِهَاقًا لا يسمعون فيها لغوا ولا كذابا جزاء من ربك عطاء حسابا.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah An-Naba, indeed without a doubt, for those who are pious with their Lord, they will be triumphant. Gardens and vines, spouses youthful and beautiful, mega full glasses of wine, they will hear no hurtful words and there are no lies, a reward well and above what they deserve. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us all among them.